Breaking news, voters in parts of Westmoreland and Somerset counties will go back to the polls May 18th for a special election. The winner will replace the late state representative Mike Reese, who died at age 42 of an apparent brain aneurysm. Reese announced that he had COVID-19 about a month before he died.